أعزائي المشاهدين، كما عودناكم في برنامجكم الأسبوعي برنامج إماراتي، أنا أستضيف لكم خيرة من دولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة، ولهذا الأسبوع نستضيف السيد بريفين كومار المدير التنفيذي والمؤسس لشركة بريتشرتك إندستريال في إمارات الشارقة. Good afternoon, Mr. Kumar.
Good afternoon, sir.
At the first, we'd like to know who is Bibin Kumar.
I'm Praveen Kumar. Actually, I came from India on the month of October 10th, 2014 as a sales engineer and in the field of hydraulics. And in different company like in Flowlines Technology in Alkisais.
Great. Mr. Praveen Kumar, when you come to United Arab Emirates in 2014, how you was feeling and you see the culture and the weather in United Arab Emirates?
Yeah, it was very great actually. And we have seen so much diversity here and so many cultural people from different religions, regions came here and working together.
If we talk about United Arab Emirates, the person to come in 2014 to get a new opportunity, you get it, and you work for around four years, then you start your own business. Let us to know about the experience and the field you work in it before you started business.
Okay, I was working as a sales and application engineer in the hydraulic and conveyor field in one X company, and after that I got so much experience, and after that slowly I got into the knowledge and customer base, and then we started one company here.
In 2018, it was Pritchardtech started.
Yes.
Let us know about the strategy of Pritchardtech and what you will provide in the company.
Like we are the manufacturer of conveyors and hydraulic systems, and our strategy is to give a very economical solution to the all kinds of production company clients who are located in United Arab Emirates. So this is our main goal, and customer satisfaction is main motto, and based on this only we have given all the solution to the customer. Like everything is customized solution we gave to the clients, and based on the satisfaction we have grown up this much.
It was any difficulties that stand to start your own company before COVID?
No, we don't have any difficulties. It's very easy for us. Like we got trade license within 2 to 3 working days, and we started the company immediately after that.
Great. 2008, it was your journey to start it, and 19, it was or the end of 19, the Corona. When I ask about Corona, it was, you tell me it was with me.
Yes, sir.
How it was with you?
Like during the Corona time, we got so much inquiries and so much order on the sanitizer tunnels and then the mechanical fabrications at the doorways. And due to these orders, we have grown up and during that time only. It is a positive advantage to us and during that times.
How you hire your employees and what's your strategy to select the right team to add in your company to be active also?
Yeah, we hire based on their technical expertise, because we are completely technical core companies and we need this much minimum experience with them, and we see them the how much they can come inside and how can we grow as a team. Our employees are the main source of our strength, because without them we cannot able to grow anything. Okay. So they each and every project they will active with us, and they will work on progress of every completion.
If I ask you about the product, let us know about the product from the raw materials and what the process is going.
Actually, the process is like we will get inquiry from any client. For example, Amazon or Noon or anywhere, we will get an inquiry to them, like whatever the customer solution they want. They want to move in one material to one place to another place. We will take them like our design team will go there, analyze everything, customer requirement, and we will design one drawing and send to the client. And once client is satisfied with the drawing, he will release a purchase order, and based on the purchase order, we will procure the raw material from here locally with another UAE vendors here itself, and from there itself we will take all the material here, and then we will do laser cutting fabrication work, and then combine together as a product, and then we will test it for 2 or 3 days here with QC, and then we will send it to the client. The raw materials, everything is located within the UAE only.
Great. And if we talk about to get the order, to build the trust with your client, how you build that order?
We build it based on their QC and the client satisfaction, and completely regularly we will follow up with the client, and we will give a free AMC, like once one year, 4 times free AMC we are giving to them. And for our product, we are going there for 4 times and doing the maintenance work, and we are coming back. So these and all, it's building up the client satisfaction with us, and we are looking only for the long term client.
And if we talk about the after sales services, maybe after 2 years or 3 years from the product when they got it also, and what the certificate you have as an ISO?
As ISO, we have ISO TV Nod 9001, which will completely enhance our quality management here. And if the client is asking after 2 years also, we have a perfect tracking records of each and every project we are selling to the client. And any times if the client calls us for service, within 48 hours we are rectifying their problem. So based on this, we are continuously with the client only along its for sustainable model.
And if we talk about to programming or for the IT of the escalator or the machine which you are providing to the market, you are made it also here with the...
We have a programmer for PLC programming and embedded programming. They will program each and everything based on the client requirement. If the client wants this system should be stopped for 5 seconds and run for 10 seconds, we will program everything from A to Z here itself.
You are doing escalator and other product. What you are doing as hydraulics?
We have an hydraulic scissor lift, conveyor system, all kind of conveyors like belt conveyor, chain conveyor, telescopic conveyor, and slack chain conveyor, screw conveyor. So many kinds of conveyors we are doing, and hydraulic system, hydraulic jack, hydraulic scissor lift, hydraulics ramps, and hydraulics scaffoldings. These and all we are doing.
Let us to know about the demand of the markets in UAE, in Sharjah exactly.
The demand is more only actually. Everyone who is going to upgrade their production capacity. For example, if the one factory is going to operate from 10 ton to 20 ton, if they need a conveying solution to move the goods from here to here, unloading the goods from there to there, there and all, our need is very much important, and we are the only critical company which can able to give the customized solution within a time frame of four weeks times.
And if we talk about the challenge, you have any challenge here in the market? As we know, United Arab Emirates is a big and strong one.
Yes.
I'm sure you have challenge in the market, but you are creative something out of the market.
Yes, we normally don't face challenge in this field actually, because our line is completely into the technical line, and there are our competitor, 4 to 5 competitors is there located. We will challenge based on their our customized solution and our timeline of delivery and our expertise in providing solution to them.
The biggest and you are proud project you done and you was happy for it from last 5-6 years.
Yes, the biggest project is Expo 2020, COP 2020. It's during that time we are the only one who gave the conveyors, like 95 conveyors X-ray scanning system we provided to the Expo time during that time. And also in DP World we have done one big project, that is also we are proud of it.
Today, what's your future plan? What the next? Where you want to reach?
We are expanding in Abu Dhabi in this time also. We already taken a rent on another warehouse, and we are trying to put our team over there. And in DIC also, we are expanding right now. And our main plan is to within per month, we have to have a revenue of around 3 million we are planning. So based on that growth only, we are doing everything.
Mr. Kumar, let us know about the market. GCC also, do you have any order out of United Arab Emirates and you want to expand out also to those other branches?
Yes sir, we are already doing projects in the Saudi Arabia and Oman also. For the Oman customs, we gave 7 conveyor system in 7 borders, everywhere our conveyor is running right now. And we have a plan to get more orders from Saudi and Oman, but we will be manufacturing in UAE, and we are selling everywhere made in UAE only to throughout the GCCs, and we are getting so much inquiries and so much orders. Our main objective is to become an expertise in the conveying solution throughout the GCC, but our manufacturing hub will be in the UAE. We'll be right back.
Myself, Ram Kumar Subramanian, and I'm the general manager of PressureTech Industries. So I have completed a bachelor's degree in engineering, electrical and electronics, and also completed my master of science in international marketing management with digital in United Arab Emirates. So in PressureTech Industries, like, we are offering conveyor solutions, includes, like, you know, customized conveyor solutions for material handling. And also, like, we are providing conveyor solutions for rental also. So any companies, such as construction sites, if they need any material movement for rental, like, we can also offer something related to that, customized design. In PressureTech Industries, we are offering conveyor solutions, conveyor rental. We are also having a trading unit taking care of belts and spare parts. So as a general manager, I'm handling the overall operations of the company, marketing and monitoring the production activities. So our aim as a conveyor manufacturer is to become a number one solution provider in terms of material handling at a very cost effective solution. So the advantage of choosing PressureTech is, like, we provide a turnkey solutions for overall material handling systems. And we provide very short lead time in terms of delivery. And we are a local manufacturer, especially because in our industry, most of the customers purchase items from Chinese market. But we are actually working immensely to improve our quality, and also, like, working on the costing to make the customer to purchase more from made in UAE conveyors. في كل إمارة تروح تسند كعقل وروح بر ومدن وجبال حاجة ترد